both very heavy contributors to the field of AI. And principally, what AI is defined as is where you actually store information as a representation of the world. And you can then use that representation to take other actions which were previously undefined. Now, if I contrast that to the way regular programming works, in a regular program, if you told a robot to push a box, you would tell it how many steps it should go. And if there's something in the way, then it would just get stuck, and the box would never get there. Whereas with AI, it's goal-oriented programming. So you're telling the robot to move a box to a specific location. If it hits a hurdle, the job of the robot is to get around the hurdle in its own way. So there's some really impressive examples of how this has been done, and some which actually shock creators of these bots themselves. So I won't go into those details here, but I recommend you have a look at some of this stuff on YouTube. It's incredible.